63 years after it was stolen from the Baltimore Museum of Art, a painting by the French Impressionist artist Renoir has returned home. And today, the tiny painting was displayed publicly for the first time. 11 News reporter Deborah Wiener joins us now with this final chapter of the storied painting. And what a story it is, Deborah.
It is a story. The painting was stolen in 1951, Donna, and did not resurface until 2012 at an auction house in Virginia. No one knows where the painting was during all that time, but it is home now and being watched ever so closely.
Doesn't the security guard at the BMA just say it all as he keeps a watchful eye on the little painting with the big story? Renoir's 5 by 9 inch on the shore of the Seine, painted in 1879 in Paris, and so richly coveted today in Baltimore in 2014.
I should tell you, you are on camera right now. Even those of you who have cameras, you are on camera too. So all those things are in place to protect this painting and all the other masterpieces we have at the BMA.
The painting once belonged to the Baltimore-born art collector Sadie Adler May, who bought it in 1925. As you can see, it actually hung in her New York apartment, the Park Lane. May gave the Impressionist work to the BMA in 1937. And 14 years later,